Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place. crystal if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Where are you taking that?
boy.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
How do you expect me to reach it? Well,
you can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and seed. Stupid riddles. So, it's a door after all. Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then...
me if you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
Standing here a while. Carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
I know how it works. can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here. Mistake. Did we help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough. Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Bye.
You wouldn't even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? Do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If if that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? What else were you going to tell me about war?
Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey.
There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. Let's get started, then. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm, collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you.
I'll see what I can fit together. Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
Promise.
Midgard.
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving. We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him. What can I get you, you little fart? Got something else in mind? With pride. So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Court.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Thank you. Read these either, but they're different from the others. I told you, we should come back with the cipher. I still can't read these. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Boy, over here.
Sir. Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone?
Potential boy.
Thank you.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right!
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Fjordenheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
Nothing. The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here? Maybe the riddle will help.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Prepare yourself!
How do you think that got up there?
Work.
This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that was right. I can almost make it out. Runes! I can read it now!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
Boy, another light crystal.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but thin works too. Oh!
Boy.
Yes, sir. Okay. That's going in the journal. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. They use seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful we stayed dead.
We made it across!
Can you read it?
Yes, sir! Oh, this is Durothron, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Boy.
Sir. I've seen this language before.
Focus up, boy.
Still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Brasley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that.
Come on, that was just... Okay.
If this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. There's gotta be a way to make that claw work. I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Free the rope from on.
Well, that's not going anywhere.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
Wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured. Something on your mind, boy? What else? Letting that spit-fister of a brother of mine lay hands on it again. Say the word, kid. Even ahead of you. Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
wonder if that alchemist would need it finding.
Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. Think you can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
I can move it. I see that. There.
Let's go!
Atreus, follow me.
Yeah! lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it. Well, that looks heavy. No way. You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
To the wheel.
The machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework, that's definitely Odin. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountains, but actually lived here. There it goes again. There sure is a lot to see here. This goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. Stay back. The tunnel boy.
Got it. Careful.
More tests.
Dwarves must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, get me in. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. Be as long a way up as we thought. Too heavy? All right, moving again. Hey, when we get to the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Focus up, boy!
Look back!
for fun.
I get it. I should worry more. This will get off?
No, we are stuck.
I think part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Scatter Mother's ashes. What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, but stay behind me.
Yes, sir!
Focus up, boy.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that? That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree. Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. There's power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see. Do you hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri! Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
You break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Hey, Oakley! Over here! You okay?
For now.
plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark. I do not care. Be ready.
Did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Oh. Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No. I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No. Over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No. And uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks. But he can't hurt me any. Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No, 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 no. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Oh, never mind. So unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Oh. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this?
I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring's fiber, aiming it at that hardened world tree.
Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep.
Where shall we begin?
Yes, dear boy.
What did we miss?
You probably shouldn't let my brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. Silent? Deadly. The bow. And back to you. And what do you have your eye on? What else was there?
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we've fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes.
There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange, though. That one didn't completely blow up. That crystal. I shot it once, but it's glowing again.
I see improvement.
Now it's stuck on the other side. I will never get tired of shattering things with this.
Another.
This one's called Emir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing him. A sealed chest. I bet something good's inside.
Thank you.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Ah, I was wondering about this. It's getting colder. We must be near the top. Not long now, Mom.
Look! The summit! We're so close now.
Your quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop. A broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good? Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
Here we go!
That was a long one.
There must be some way up.
You hear those voices too, right?
Yes. Be silent.
Tell me.
You know why we're here. My last visit managed to loosen your tongue.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said you killed him.
Shh. You've got company this time. Must be important if the sons of Thor deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me. You two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man. Tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me, so take your questions. Take your threats, take these two worthless wankers, and piss off!
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you forget, we're everywhere.
We really are, aren't we?
Oh, shut up! Let's go.
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
We check their path, make sure we're alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive. And I have the answer to your every question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. But Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Just given time.
Nobody there. Just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her...
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother. The highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim, realm of the giants.
No!
That could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can't we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence. Fact is, there's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
We're going to Jotunheim, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
Odin made sure that no weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body from these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head using the old magic.
Old magic? There's a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother. Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity. Every single day. This isn't living.
Very well.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Brother, in case you can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. Boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There's much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son?
I'm going to cut off your head now.
Fair enough.
Realm of the giants. That's
inconvenient.
Yeah, that's just what I was going to say. Soon we'll be able to translate those moose bow runes.